A Sacramento tradition broke a major record today. More competitors than ever took part in the Eppie's great race.
Photographer Paul Westbrook caught up with some of the athletes and the man who started it all.
Go runners! Good job!
Get in line, bikers!
Tell me, 35 years ago, did you ever think you'd be, it'd be like this?
No, I just did it as a lark.
She's looking good! Looking good!
It's just awesome. I mean, everybody here, even the people who came to support their crews, we're in it just because it's just such a fun thing to do and just feel really good. Beautiful, scenic, and close to home.
This American River Bike Trail and the American River is just such an asset to the community. That's what keeps me coming out.
We get more and more people. We have about 2,011 people. And we expect a lot more, but I think between the heat and the fires, people couldn't get out and train.
You know, we talk about this event, it's fun. It's a big motivator for fitness. I mean, there's a lot of really amazingly fit, especially older people that I've met around the Sacramento area, and this is kind of a catalyst for training and motivation to stay in shape.
What's up, Batman?
This race is a family race, and even people who you've raced against for years are like extended family. So it's just Sacramento's greatest sporting event.
Well, this was the 35th annual Eppie's Great Race.
Beautiful weather. It is billed, by the way, as the world's oldest triathlon.